Hi, kindergarten. Mrs. Savage here. I wanted to talk to you a little bit about the weather in March. Since you're home and you're not at school, you're probably going to be outside a little bit more, and hopefully the weather is nice for you. So the book that we're going to read today is called In Like a Lion, Out Like a Lamb. Okay. The author of this book is Marion Baur, and the illustrator is Emily McCully. So I want you to think about, as I'm reading this story, the different things that we see in the weather in March. There's sun, there's clouds, there's rain, there's storms, there's wind. So some of it is really nice weather and some of it is not so nice. So in this story, you're gonna see a lion and a lamb. And I want you to think about what the weather might have to do with those two characters, okay? This says, March comes with a roar. He rattles your windows and scratches at your door. He turns snow to mud, then tromps across your floor. March comes with winter clinging to his tail. He scatters sleet and sometimes even hail. Were you expecting spring? He snickers. Reach for your slickers. That means raincoat. March comes with a pounce and a growl. Just step outside and hear him howl. If you howl back, will he go away? Not very likely. This lion means to stay and stay and stay. Then one soft morning, wind gives way to breeze. Buds pop out on trees. The air is full of chickadees and bumblebees. It's different from the lion, right? And the lion takes a whiff, a sniff, and lets out an enormous sneeze. And guess who comes riding in, gliding in, striding in on that ha-ha-ha-choo! So, where will the March lion go? Will he wander to and fro, defeated and lost, predicting frost? Or will he skulk through the greening grass, eyes scheming, teeth gleaming, waiting for the lamb to pass? No, never. This fellow is much too clever. He finds himself a sunny spot. He stretches, yawns, and curls into a knot. And that rumbling noise you hear? Never fear. This lion is done with roaring, and now he's snoring, at least until next year. So look how nice things look. Today, the lamb's in charge of grass and flowers, sunshine and showers, of babies, small and large. Come, all you babies, just hear March sing. Baa, she says, baa, and baa again. It's spring. Ah, 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 choo. The end. So I want you to think about which weather you like more in the month of March or in spring. Do you like the lion weather with the storms and the rain and the hail and the wind? Or do you like the lamb weather with the sunshine and the breeze, the trees are blooming, the baby animals are coming out to play? You choose. Have a good day, and I will see you for our next read aloud. Bye-bye.